assault rifle has an integrated guided rocket launcher. Use the targeting laser to guide the rockets to the designated target. The UEP assault rifle can hold a total of 5 guided rockets.
Thank you. got something here.
Pilgrim?
Damn it.
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look.
I don't get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. So what happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, well, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
I purged the hab, by the way. Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable in here.
Okay. But we're not staying. Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
I think I may be going insane with boredom.
You do know we're in the middle of the most fascinating scientific opportunity in human history.
Yeah, I know. But I so wish they would put an FM station in these helmets. I need some drive time!
Well, the only station you'd get out here is me. And my singing voice? Let's just say most people would choose boredom over torture.
You know I have to make the signal, right?
I warn you, I only know the lyrics to Delamitri songs.
Delamitri? Well, that shot's fired because I happen to love Delamitri.
No, you don't.
I do.
No one loves Delamitri.
I do, and no one in the entire universe knows that except for you.
I don't know. Seems like husband knowledge, right? Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, look up at the stars, will you? It's incredible. No one in human history has seen the universe from this position before. Isn't that crazy?
Pretty crazy.
You know, we could just bed in and set up an outpost here.
How do the rations look?
Actually, there seem to be a lot of rotten packs. And I mean a lot. 90%, maybe. Was the Pilgrim due a resupply?
I don't know. They're rotten?
Yeah, but the honeys are all fine, so we should be fine.
Okay. Now, how about, you just quickly sing me all of Delamitri's greatest hits?
Oh, you're in it now, my friend. Look around your world, pretty baby, is it ever?
Alert! To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
It's official. There are other survivors. Someone's been trying to boost their radio signal with this setup here. To reach us, I guess. Maybe I should wait. See if they come back.
I don't know. Looks pretty beat up. Could be abandoned.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon, I found your comms relay. Do you copy now? Damn it.
locate and scan all fragments.
Jesus Christ. This is high.
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I just gotta hug the wall and try not to die.
Steady. Watch your body. Don't push this.
Zero.
can't be.
scan all fragments.
Alright. Looks like more debris from the Pilgrim.
Great. Any sign of the central ring?
No. Not yet. But it can't be far now.
So how are you holding up out there? Been walking quite a while.
Oh, I'm totally fine. Just need a foot rub that lasts for about 10 or 11 years after this. So if you can hook that up.
Oh, absolutely. I'll make some calls.
Thank you.
holographic files are available to view.
Playback.
Listen, I've got a pretty major dust storm right on top of me here. I don't know what kind of wind speeds to expect, or it might be headed your way, but you should find shelter.
Copy. But I'll be having dinner with the Pilgrim long before I have to worry about that. Are you okay? You went quiet. Come on, don't let me hang it. It's awful lonely out here.
I'm not sure this is the right time to talk about it.
That's bullshit. Just tell me.
All right, look. You remember those batteries we found that were all depleted down to 1% power?
Yeah.
For one of those batteries to deplete all the way down to 1% takes about 30 years.
Okay, so?
So, it got me thinking, and I went outside and scraped some of the mold off at the outside of the hab.
You okay?
Yeah. We're fine. Yeah, so I monitored its growth rate, and for the mold to have spread as far as it has would have taken about 30 years.
What are you driving at?
So, this is where it gets complicated. The Pilgrim was sucked through the wormhole about 3 seconds before us. But the batteries, the mold, they indicate the Pilgrim's been here for about 30 years. Eva, what I'm driving at is that I think every second on the other side of that wormhole is 10 years on this side. You see what I mean, right? I wasn't sure. It's a theory. But if you do find anyone at the Pilgrim, they'll be 30 years older than when we left them. They might not have had enough supplies to last.
The Pilgrim has plenty of supplies.
Okay.
You know what? This is actually a good thing. Because if they've been here for 30 years, then they've had plenty of time to repair a shuttle. And that means we can all get out of here together. So as long as nothing else goes wrong. Grant?
I'm okay. Storm's wreaking havoc with the comms.
What the hell was that?
The window got hit. I patched it. I think it'll hold. Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. Good.
I mean, are you okay with what I said before?
Of course.